morning, guys. Welcome to day 33 of One Lone Cat, and I'm kind of running a little late here, so we'll see what today brings. Well, finally got home from work, but before that, I had to make a quick stop at McDonald's because I was kind of backlogged on some of the sites I share my vlog to, so I've been doing a little catch-up work there. But before I left work today, I picked up 9 more cans of chili, which brings the total to 21, and I've already used one for Chili Mac last night, so I'm gonna be pretty good for a while. Take a nap after work. Wake up, it's pouring rain. But anyway, I'm heading to Pizza Hut. Yeah, I know it's 1:15 in the morning on what's supposed to be day 34, Saturday morning, but I figure I'll finish this up with a quick review of the new DuckTales reboot series, in which Disney XD uploaded the pilot episode onto YouTube the other day. And actually, I started watching it while I was at the library with my nephews. I gotta tell you, this is how you do a reboot. For one thing, it looks like it's gonna be a season-wide arc storyline like a lot of TV shows are today. I also like the fact that the animation style looks really good. It's done in the style of the old Uncle Scrooge Donald Duck comic book series. And this actually does have a lot more of a comic book feel than the original DuckTales TV series. And like everyone else in my generation, I grew up on DuckTales. And I actually loved the show as a kid. This new series has a lot of promise. And of course, one of the Dr. Whats is voicing Scrooge. And he did an excellent job as Scrooge. And a lot of the new voices, the new voiceovers for some of the new characters, the new designs, it all looks pretty good. It looks like they actually cared about the project, and it's clearly a good sign. You know, I hope this series continues. I like the fact that Donald Duck is now a major character on the show. Because in the original version, he had gone off to join the Navy, and he had only had a recurring role on the show. Whereas here, he's just a regular character. So now they have it that Donald moves himself and his nephews in with Uncle Scrooge, and they go on adventures and stuff. I really hope that Disney XD uploads more of the episodes onto YouTube. They could monetize the channel because, you know, they own the copyrights, so they can make a little extra money. So I guess on that note, I'm going to call it a night. So thanks for watching, and we'll see what goes on tomorrow. Or I should say, we'll see what goes on later in the day. Hey everyone, click that like button, smash that bell, and subscribe to me at youtube.com/TimBlackHatLonerHeans.